Let's welcome Julie Frank from Rock Island. Give us a wave. Hi. She's saving her strength. Wearing a bourbon number 4, she qualified with a time of 1:49.89 from Para, Iowa, Tracy Duffy. There we go, away. Wearing a bourbon number 3, she qualified with a time of 1:43.94 is the honor of a 22:54 in Augustana College. There are teammates. They have the two fastest qualifying times. Wearing a bib number 2 with a qualifying time, 1:03.77. He has run 400 meters and the flat in 37.66. From Marion, Iowa, Isaac Smith. And your top seed, by virtue of the fastest qualifying time of 1:01.05, once again, also out of Augustana College. He is an intermediate hurdler, where he has run a time of 51.83. So maybe we'll have some barriers from Brady Street. No, but he says no, he'll take it on the flat. He is your top seed. Let's welcome David Voland. And the men's open field is set. I will turn it over to the timer, to the starters.
Three sets of time.